Hey guys, so I just wanted to give everyone a quick tutorial on how to do the bent neck lady from The Haunting of Hill House, which is a Netflix original right now. I am so obsessed with this show and I cannot get enough of it. So if you haven't seen it yet, go check it out on Netflix right now. The bent neck lady is kind of like a ghost. So you want to use a very pale foundation to put as a base. And then I'm using the 35B palette from Morphe to shade in my face to make it look sunken in. I also sunk in my neck and upper chest area. I'm using the Stipple Sponge and the Mayron Paradise Paint Black to make a little bit of the detailing around her face, eyes, and mouth. An old blending sponge ended up working perfectly for this bent neck look. I used a little bit of liquid latex to adhere it to my neck and then used ripped up cotton balls to make a smooth line around it. Okay, so let that dry and then I covered it with a foundation that matches my natural skin tone just to give it a base. And then I used this air spun powder to seal it and then covered it again with that pale foundation that I started with, just so it matches my neck and face perfectly. And then I just used that Stipple Sponge again to give it a little bit of black detailing, and you're done. I absolutely love this look and I hope you guys enjoyed my video. Subscribe to my channel so you don't miss any future videos. Love you guys.